Pedro has come in for criticism on occasions this season, mainly due to the fact that the Chelsea supporters are desperate for Callum Hudson-Odoi to be given a chance by Maurizio Sarri, so the youngster does not leave for European shores in the summer. But it was the Spaniard Pedro that all the Chelsea fans were talking about on Wednesday night. The winger opened the scoring in the big game with Tottenham at Stamford Bridge, with a second goal coming late on in the match courtesy of the boot of Spurs fullback Kieran Trippier, a calamitous own goal. Tottenham did not muster a single shot on target during the entire 90 minutes in West London, but that could be down to Pedro, who put in the hard yards in the defensive third of the pitch as well. Not only was he praised for the goal he scored, but there was one moment, after the goal, that stood out hugely for the Chelsea supporters. Pedro celebrates scoring against Tottenham, photo by Clive Mason, Getty Images. Not long after Chelsea went in front, the Blues looked as if they were going to be carved open by the visitors, with Christian Eriksen to the forefront of an attacking move. The Dane was waltzing through the Blues' defense into the box and was about to fire a shot, surely past Willy Caballero, until a superb tackle came in from Pedro. The Spaniard worked tirelessly to get back into position to halt Spurs and then took the ball out of defense too, to set another attack going. Some fans were comparing the diminutive winger to legends Paolo Maldini and Ashley Cole on Twitter, while others suggested he was better than the actual Chelsea defenders. Keep up to date with the latest news, features and exclusives from Football London via the free Football London app for iPhone and Android. Available to download from the App Store and Google Play.